I want the horse to ultimately trust me. It's not about stepping through water or over a tarp or whatever. It's that the horse trusts me that whatever obstacle comes in our way, that she's willing to trust me enough that I'll carry her through it. That, you know, you can get a horse used to a tarp, but out on the trail, there's not tarps. There might be leaves, and that's different, or logs. And I want the horse to ultimately trust me that no matter what,